Okay, here we go. This is John Romero's new level. Now, I've got a brutal doom mod on this level, but I will have problems. If you're using jump on this, it will automatically really fuck it up. A certain events that will happen during the level, so it will mess it up and it will stop you completing the level. So if you use jump on anything, you know, if you've got the keys, double cheat on that, it will stop you from getting anywhere. So you can put God mode on and that'll probably be it. Anything else would probably wreck the playthrough. Follow me all the way up there. Thank you. difficult link. Right. Wait a minute. Very much in there, so I have to go in here. Fucking are you still alive? Still on that quest. Shit, man, where are these cunts coming from? I need to find a switch to get that up, to get that yellow key. And then I can't where the fuck it is. And I'm not with the jump, because that'll... screw the level up. My God. Right, anyway, you should. Think about we did, bitch. Well, I'm fucking lost. Holy shit, man. Huh? Wait a minute. Get in there. How the hell did I get there? Well, okay, but we're going back. I'm fucking completely lost. Fucking no idea. No idea. No idea what to do, where to go. Because the It's all blocked because that I've not got. Now I'm just going in circles. So I'll miss something and it's just fucking out of sight or something. And he goes back down here, right? This shit. What did you fucking say? Get a door coming. Still no key for anything yet. I'm so confused. I don't care what the fuck is going on. What do I do? Can't do nothing with the blue key that I got. Yellow key, kinda get that. I Yeah, just at the start, it won't let me fucking progress anywhere fucking else. This is just fucking great. Fuck me, man. Same fucking place, that's it. I can only go here. The fuck, man. Nothing there, I can't go over there because the lift's not up. Fucking hell. Unfucking believable, isn't it? Stand up. What the hell am I missing? To shut him. Wait a minute, what? Is that a yellow door? It couldn't have been a yellow door. Right, let's fucking go. Let's go. Pull your head off. Oh, there. Got his head. I just blew you in the head. Nice. It's about fucking strange. Never seen that before. Oh, hi. What's ahead? Oh, you got ahead. Oh, jeez. Fucking light bar. What the fuck? It's pretty awesome, do you like? It's fucking knocked the shit out of this guy. Right. Motherfucker. Hey, you. Once ahead, a very nice head. Goodness, this is one hell of a level. Fuck. Right, so I need to bring the red door. Got the demon you Last time it just didn't. Oh, yes. And that's it. This cunt. And Benito. Well, that's the end of that. Seems to alive it there. Hey, anyway, that was it. Excuse me. So, finding any keys in this level is fucking hard as fuck. Just fucking missing one fucking door. That was what that I thought was yellow, but that's not. It's just a random fucking door. Oh well. I'll remember next time. But anyway, that was a huge improvement from the normal Phobos Anomaly level that was in the original, because that was what, maybe 30 seconds if you sped through it, and I don't really know how long this took to do, so huge difference. Pretty shame that they can't put it back in the original and change it over, because this is a lot better. Right, I'm just going to leave this and carry on with the next few levels.